Hello, hello, and welcome to more Splatfest once again. Team spicy, sweet, or sour? Me? I'm on team spicy. Cuz gotta get that very hot sensation. Oh yeah, hey, new weapon they added to the game. There's a few in them, but this is one of the more interesting ones you'll see in battle. But pretty much, actually, if Matt's making text while I can show you here, tap of the button, it's far, but hold it close by. If you are tapping it, there is a lot more power than if you just hold it. So of course it depends on what exactly you want to be doing. Longer range helps. But of course, I'm an idiot, as per the norm, for pushing too heavily, too fast into the enemy base. But unlike with my Splatoon Junior, I don't have the ability to defend myself or keep him at bay. Because the special Trizuka, which admittedly is okay. And then you have your sword, which is, yeah, it's defensive, but not exactly enabling you to be maneuverable. Yeah, that was inevitable, really. At least I served the distraction there. But everyone is... oh. I really ought to pay a bit more attention and not show my back to the enemy side. Now, yeah. Who's won? Nalos, I don't think. Okay, It was a close one. Ah, yeah, because we had ink both sides, so I had it to split. Okay. Well, we had ink north and south, they had just middle. That makes more sense. So I'll keep going with this weapon, probably just for a few matches, because I really want to get back to my trusty Splatoon Junior. Anyway, yeah, that pretty much serves while I'm in tough. Tapping, holding. Now there's a new map. Well, two new maps. Am I going to be able to see that new map before a rotation happens in about 20 minutes? Who knows? Who that knows? I certainly have known better. Hello. This level meaning business. Uh-huh. Absolutely meaning business. Okay, out of the way. Oh yeah, low ink, yeah. Thanks for the assist. Yeah. This is a team who they want to know what they're doing. I almost had him. Yeah, I think there's no point in us really trying to fight, because yeah, they pretty much have us. They pretty much had us cornered. Right, I will save three more. Actually, no. I'll keep this weapon active until the change over. Of maps. Okay. Next, Mechamart again. Are you gonna give us the new one at all? Yeah, I do like how in an update they made it so that the song that's playing will show up at the beginning. Makes it easier to identify which ones are your favourites. Teamwork get some dreams working. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. You can't be over there. Why did I think that was gonna work? Why seriously did I think that was gonna work? Anyway, we are the ones in trouble. And I'm being terrible aiming. Oh. Got ya. Oh, there's someone else. And the third. Come on. Oh. At least I tried to help. Yeah. At least I tried to help. Uh-huh, we didn't lose as badly. So that's something. Okay, 15 minutes until it turns over now. Can we please get a new one? Ooh, wait, can I with this? And then here? Maybe next time. Ooh, is this? This looks like a new one. Alright. Strategy. Because of course. Of course. You better give us that new map again. 'Cause seriously. See that we have a new map, and it's 10 times battle. This is one we've got to win then, isn't it? No, Benny. Area of the map. Okay, so I'm assuming control of the middle sees control of the game. Yeah, that seems the most likely, considering that's how most of the maps are. Right, let's push ahead a bit. Try to. No ink. Come on. I think there's a connection error. Maybe. No. Just a slight connection blip or something then? Who knows? Because it did seem as though it was all stood still. The sprinkler. Okay, that's enough of that. So the Ask Earth thing that doesn't help is I'm set up for the... Sprouts up Junior with my abilities. Even I have the last 30 seconds boost for my sub and power up that sub, and yet the sub needs neither of those things on this set. So sooner I get to the Splatoon Junior, the better. That's new. Whatever a festival sounds for, I wonder. Who knows? Who knows? Well, I say we're on one of the original ones again. Who knows why it's favouring one that's been in the game since launch rather than one that was added a month back, but... I can't really be questioning it now, can I? Yeah, like I'm... coming to you. That's you and Demarine. We can get on with my left side now. Got you. I'm back to the right. Careful. Yeah, this is what I mean. It's difficult. With this setup. Because I have nothing followed usually use to space enemies away from me. Okay. Okay. I have to assume that was a win for us. It was. Okay, this last one. This will be the last one before the team's over. Christmas raised. Oh, with weapon. Ah. Right. Yeah. Right, because of course, couldn't give us the new one for the last time on this rotation, couldn't give us a new one. Myself into danger by trying to leave it. Smart. Right, from up here. Has that done anything? No. Did I expect it to do anything? No. Am I being a terrible sot? Yes. That's all of this done, so see, I absolutely would try going into their base if I had my splatter spot. I have no defensive capability other than the very easily vulnerable in open spaces rule. Saying we're in danger is not a lot we're really able to do in 10 seconds. Yeah. That was a loss. Écrire ou travailler maps. Don't worry. Anyway, I will be back. See you in a bit. Okay, so first off, I said back to the trusty original, and then we begin. We start the fight. Of spicy delights. Okay. Just get me while I'm in the air, why not? None of my team ready to retaliate. Or react to it. Got ya. Didn't get you. Probably because I was aiming terribly. Get out of here. So they just put a bomb down. Seriously. Alright. Oh, got ya. Haha. Nice teamwork. This ain't going so well for us. Once again, I'm proving my terribleness at aiming. And yeah. Not much that we could have done. But it was a close one. I'll give it that. A hard fought thing. Hard fought loss. Yes, we'll keep going. A spicy roll and a plus one. Someone's been playing for quite a while. How well are we going to do this time? And am I going to... Where the hell did you come from? Yeah, I like this map. It's very similar to Walleye Warehouse from the first game, which is another I absolutely loved. Don't try and super jump it to anyone. You'll probably just end up being splattered. They're doing well to defend the territory they have got. Can they compete with my bombs? I'm gonna say yes. They know exactly how to avoid my bombs. Ooh, someone else just appearing out of nowhere. Second one I could have done. Just sealed up. I started to but it didn't matter. I might have started to puss in, but we did our best to defend. Right, we are now a champion on our way to the final title, on our way to being a ruler. I mean, we already are a ruler, because it's in our name, but we'll be a spicy dark ruler. Rather than just a spicy dark ruler. Oh, I know, because technically we are a spicy dark ruler champion now. Alright, go go go, straight to the middle, fast as we can. Oh no, you don't. Oh yes, you do. This team are definitely proving to be a bit more. Especially with snipers around. Gotta love the snipers. Making so that... Alright, before I jump... Yeah, we can only really go up there. That central section. But getting to it in the first place... Yeah. That's the fun part. Quickly prove to be a nuisance as fast as I can. I mean, it wasn't much of a nuisance, I had someone following me. At least Bane was distracted for enough. But hopefully... no. And again, they don't really seem to care. I don't know, someone's cleaning up. Okay. Okay, that's one of them gone. Okay, so yeah, that tactic did seem to work. To the left. Think so. Oh, okay. I was not expecting us to win, but we did, and I love that. I absolutely love getting those close victories. Alright. Let's see there. Can't. One more game and then we'll have another little pause. What map? I forgot to look. Oh, this one. Okay. Up there you go. Haha. Oh, close. I knew I was never going to get that. Got me stuck in ink and me being terrible at aiming. Not a good combination. Should have just took the bomb. Why do I always forget to chuck bombs? Yeah, cause this is not going our way, I don't think. Unless I can in 20 seconds. Yeah, right. How could you possibly push through so fast? How could you possibly have not just chucked a bomb? Not that it mattered. Yeah. Anyway, another little break. So, see you in a bit. Right then. So we continue. Yeah, that does look a good sound. Get rid of HUD? Yeah. That'll look brilliant. In fact, yeah. Lovely. Alright. Now hold up. There we go. Pay attention, please. All right, that's covered. He's in trouble anyway. Alright, let's see, bomb that, bomb up there, hold on, okay, you got the seal, excellent. Come to me and we shall party. Don't know about that, but we can definitely bring down victory. Easy. I thought as much. Yeah. Uh-oh. No, that's fine. Oh, hell. I was just playing a bit with the Straxon. Because as long as we keep on the defense now, this is ours for winning. Yeah, I fell, I am battle, but it didn't matter too much, we still won. And our final ability on the Splatfest T is... Subsaver, I believe. Yeah, I believe that. ink it. Yeah, if it has an ink tank as part of it, it's ink saving related. And so, with a sub weapon, that would be, yeah, ink saver. Ink saver sub. Lovely. For me. I definitely need to do Splatoon, not during the Splatfest. Sometime. Because I definitely love it. But it does seem the only time I ever seem to play is during Splatfests. Explosive sports hitter. Ah, I love these names that people come up with, even if it's only through what you're given or allowed to use. Puss ahead, team, puss ahead. Because, of course. How do you? That's bad for us. Yeah, look how much I've already got into this side. Look how much I've already inking. Any hope of doing anything? And we were doing so well. We were doing so well. Everyone needs to see secret plans. Not sure if they were secret plans, but they're covered now. Asa, what are you doing? You want me to notice you, do you? We shall see. And again, you haven't really been paying attention to who's been doing that good. Oops. Definitely not me. Okay, see on the turns. Around I come. I'm a complete idiot for even thinking that is going to work. But I mean, hey, it's kind of doing its job in being a distraction for them. As long as I'm the only one being wiped out. Hey, 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 who's that? Don't you think about doing that again? Yeah, I'm really not being that clever with where I put those seals, am I? Or when I deploy them. I mean, it doesn't seem to have affected us in terms of lead, I guess. Or battlefield position might be more accurate. But yeah, I'm terrible at placing the seals. This map. And again, we've been fine. Okay, where did everyone come? Skidden Bedonia over 1,000 main bosses. Close together on roughly 700. Makes sense. That would be two worthwhile leaders. Especially considering they're not using Splatoon Juniors. Okay, go, go, go. Wait, forget about endgame, get to the middle. Wait, we are in the middle. What's best I've been doing? Like, seriously. What were you doing? Inking gear and tough. Thirdly, before deciding to join the battle, it seems. Showboating. Yeah, I know exactly what you're doing, dude. Fortunately, I won a counter. Wasn't much of a counter. Then again, still half of a match to go. Anyone's game still. Aha, we almost survived. But hey, at least by doing what we did, it served as enough of a distraction, I would hope. No, they've still got that. Wait, what? Hey, that was definitely a close one, though. That was definitely a close one. And I believe I had 1,000 then. B-Donny's gone. Hey, so on. Did you just turn invisible? Yeah, I think you turned invisible. Oh, we have to win this. A It's another 10 times Balon. We have to win. Wait, already? God damn. Hey, don't mess around. Okay. Anyone want to mix that? Ah, hey, you baby. I'm sorry that I'm messing with Team Sweet, but this is a 10 times battle, so I've gotta win it. Not that we're doing much of a good job at that. Oh hey, I actually hit someone who was moving this time. Anyway, how you doing? Press forward. There is a lot of purple ink around. Yeah. Well. Beating Team Spicy ain't gonna be that easy if I am against you. Ain't gonna be easy if I am against you. Although we'll definitely see how things fare in the tricolours. Definitely gonna try and do some of those. I mean, I won't be terrible, but it's worth a shot. All depends whether on in defense, because from my experience with tricolors, the defense always has it harder. Oh, another 10 times battle, eh? Bring it. always... See, that is the thing with me. Always try to get to the middle first, but then just completely flunk it when I do, as per. Meanwhile, yeah, they've got the advantage. Oh, not again. Okay, maybe this is one we can't win. Snipers and other long range weapons are definitely a weakness of the Splatoon Junior. And they've got two in among their team. Seems fair. Although I can definitely see why they have proven to be formidable to others. Once again, I was heading backwards into a battlefield. Come on, last 40 seconds, we can push them away. Okay, 30 seconds to go. No chance now. Yeah, we're starting to go into danger zone. Exactly 50% for them. Brilliant. Well, it's all your 10 times points. I'll just be happy in the knowledge that I already got 10 times points from that last battle. I got top again, so that's something. Instant into another battle. I'm not exactly instant, but yeah, okay. I do have to wonder. Has anyone gone sour? Ah, I never actually looked at the results as who chose what. I believe it was a even split, almost. Oh, wait, it doesn't tell you that until the year. No, that's just for how many consoles people got. Yeah, that's right. Ah, suddenly it stopped firing. Love it when a bomb gets an unsuspecting someone. Okay, here we go. See what to super jump to if you need it. Yeah, I'm being particularly cruel with those bomb slots. Couldn't get away. Damn you, Super Mario. Go back to your own servers. It will only be a matter of time before the Squid Kids overtake you in popularity anyway. Face the inevitable. Splatoon cart is only mere years away. As well as that Splatoon RPG, the Splatoon platformer servers, Splatoon sports. Splatoon is going to dominate. Very much so, Splatoon is going to dominate. Yeah, I am very much concepting ideas now. For an entire Splatoon based. Well, everything. As I said before, never turns off this concepting brain of mine. Never turns off. Which is very lovely indeed when I'm trying to sleep. Come grab us. You got us. They know what they're doing, clearly. in the end. Nah, that's unlikely to be a developer's thing. Sign. Probably a clan name. Place it. Finally got you back. Oh no, 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 you don't. Always chuck a bomb. Always chuck a bomb if you feel you're in danger. And now they're pushing back into our side of the game. But we're also in there. I'm proving once again why I'm terrible at aiming, but that's okay, because... But is it enough? It was enough. Okay. Swapping out weapons. I absolutely am not. I absolutely adore this splash, up to you. Let me design art. Oh no, you don't. Yes, you do. And disconnect. Keep it going. We've got to keep it going. At least for a little while longer. Hmm. Or maybe not. Is this the time where we're just gonna get constant communication errors? Because if it is, then... I ain't lasting much longer with it. Okay, go go go, straight to the middle. Okay, that got rid of you. You're more than likely gonna come back very soon. Okay, we're doing okay. Just, ooh, that was close. This way, you say? Well, obviously. Lovely. Right, retreat a bit. We're passing card again. Although we still control most of the map. Yeah, there's that danger sign. Keep it there for as long as these few seconds remain. Not that such would matter. I think. Given a few more. Wow, someone is definitely been playing this for quite some time. Spicy Ruler plus 3. Have you been on it non-stop? Near enough? And again, it wouldn't surprise me if you was. Some people are very particular about their suitors, after all. Me could play for hours upon hours. Oh hey, this is new. We're finally fighting someone on Team Sour. Unless I have already done so before and just not realised. Anyway, it seems some are kind of easy. Actually, no, I don't want to be saying that because that might very easily determine the outcome of a battle by placing the curse of the commentator on this battle. This is definitely not ours for winning. Okay. Look at you being the ninja. And you brought a buddy with you. Proving impossible to kill. All right. Okay, see you all done. Well, that got someone. Come on, what's the result? No. Definitely not. How do I use moderator stuff again? I literally only have click to reply and... I have no time for that. I got a battle. Not that it matters anyway. No one's gonna be silly enough to fall for such things as the bot that's telling you. You can have great things from this website. Who cares? Okay, we are doing good. No, we're not. Oh, there we go. Delete. Again. How's the battle going? Terribly. No. Okay. Place a spawner over there. That's definitely a safe place for people to go. And myself, if it's still around. Doesn't matter anyway. And we've lost, because of course we have. Yeah, we can keep going for two or so more. Walk slowly. round is back to sweet versus spicy. Yeah, there's definitely furious fighting going on. But we should be fine. As long as we stay back and just utilize bombs. And can climb sealed. Oh dear, oh dear, oh. I knew it was too good to last. Although we are still winning. For now. Tides turn quick and fast action. As so. Alright, just get over there. And just bomb everything we can. Come on, we can do good. Have we done good? Oh no. Oh, it was a close one. It was a close one. But we didn't. Times four spicy roller now. Heck. Okay, no, let's just see about working that out a bit. Oh yeah, I forget to put notepad back up. Each match takes 3 minutes, add 2 minutes. To go between the matches. So let's say you always lost. That is 30 points, I believe. 30 points. That's 60 in 10 minutes. And 120, 180. In half an hour. So 360 in an hour. 360 points in an hour. And you've got to get to your first ruler rank first. So that's, let's say, 3 hours. So yeah, about 6 at maximum, you're gonna have spent about 15 hours to get to ruler plus 4. That's insane. I was the only one on the field. Lovely. Yeah, ain't that very lovely indeed. See, bell bonus 10, and as long as you've inked 400, you get 220. Kinda looks a bit like a beer can. No, not can, a glass. With some beer spilling out of it. Nice art. I should have known better.
Oh,
Okay, we've gone into red. So I'll definitely make this my last one, because as far as I'm aware, oh no, green. OBS was just having a bit of a weird moment, it seems. But still, I definitely should be calling it at some point. You thought you could hit me? Well, maybe not with a bomb, but definitely with your gun. Hey! Yep, they're definitely winning. They are definitely winning this one. There is nothing I can do. Is there any point even attempting to stop them? No, definitely not. Oh, but come on. We've got to at least end on a win. We've got to end on a win. Yeah, so it's a rather terrible X, but X marks a spot. Why not? This X is going to give us... the luck we need to win this next one. Oots. Hammerhead crits. I dare say we could win. Right, they're already in the middle, that's fine. Just took a bomb over to them. And put the sealed up. Oh no, there's a sniper on their team. To win them, in fact. This'll take a bit of creativity to win. I'm gonna get there faster than I can. Oh, but it seems someone else has got there. Okay. Oh, there's a... Right. Oh, yeah, I'm going to distract, son. That worked. Right, how you doing? Terribly. Fine, fine, fine. I'll come back to you and help you. That wasn't someone on my team. Ooh, nice bomb throwing. And got you. Come on, puss ahead, people. Puss ahead. All of my base holding up top there, up at theirs, for now. For absolute now. We've got to win one at some point. Although if we haven't won one in the next two matches, I'm calling it anyway. And while I'm waiting, okay, that's a firm. Back on the Wi-Fi. Right. Yeah, of course, you went to the site. I Okay, we got someone, so that's good. They got me back. Will is with the most random look of draw that puts them is using the same weapon. I mean, two, yeah, I can see two being random, but three? They somehow got together. Come on, we can do this. We can win. Push them back to our own base. Well, not with suiting like that, you're not. Yeah, that's very, bad. Okay, final match. Can we win? Okay, round time. Final match. On the spillway. Okay. And they're using a custom Splatoon Junior. Okay, we both did that together. I'm gonna put some down because this is not really much ink refill. I failed. Come on. Nope, no ink. Of course I'd Where did you come from? Doing people. I mean, I know I'm not much better, but come on. Then again, I suppose at least we're united in our terribleness. That works. Okay, push ahead, push ahead, push ahead. We can do this. Last 10 seconds. Wait a minute, why was it still saying danger? Oh. Yeah. We fought our hardest. But it just wasn't good enough. Oh, hey, that takes us to the mountain. Map rotation. So yeah, we can definitely end it there. But first... defeat, 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 defeat. A string of victories, but yeah, that those last few battles. That's a poor string of defeats right there. So yeah, this is going to be the end. Let me just... yeah, I kind of forgot I need to re-sign in. Doesn't matter anyway because I need to access my email. Which will be on here to get a verification code anyway. Okay, No one's available to raid, so let's just end it there. Thank you all for coming to watch me do some Splatoon, Splatfest. And until next time, bye for now.